And I feel very privileged, I've said this before when I come out and do these events, to be surrounded with this kind of talent. So you don't get to see this kind of stuff. And some of you said you haven't ever seen it before in your life. Isn't it just amazing? Who would have thought that you could fly kites without anyone whatsoever? Well, here we are. This is proof positive that it happens. Coming up next, another incredible young man who's been flying kites, well, at least the last 15 years. He's actually been flying since 2005. Part of several sport kite teams, such as I bought, Fly Form, and the Kite Connection. It's the Kite Collective, not the Connection. I didn't know. There was something there. I saw it, I read it, and I said, oh, that was the right one. So he's also flying kites in 9 countries, across 3 continents, and has several national championship awards and American Kite Flight Association award from them. So this man's actually hand makes every single kite that you'll see him fly. This one, and there's 2 of the red and black ones back there that he flew. And in fact, look at it. In the center of the stage, there's a stack of red, black, and white ones as well. He may even see something happen with that later. So, hey, yeah, without any further ado, let me introduce the incredible kite flyer from SeaTac, Washington State, Mr. Spence Watty Watson.
Thank you.
SeaTac, Washington. That was a bourbon. Man, I'll tell you what. As I said, it's amazing what kind of flowers you got out.